I'm out here on 285, just north of Pecos. I don't need to tell you how dangerous it is. As your next Texas state senator, I will make sure that we keep a portion of the severance tax, the oil and gas tax dollars here in your community, so that we can fix problems like these. My name is Roland Gutierrez, and I want to be your next Texas state senator.